Mycotopians, welcome back to Olympus Myco, where we take mushroom growing to godly heights. We have a really awesome method to show you, the bag-to-bag method. So there's no more need for bulky monotubs. This is a really simple and effective way to grow your mushrooms. Also, we're giving away substrate bags to 10 lucky winners, so make sure you watch till the end of the video to find out how to win. Now let's get down to business. Massaging and shaking the colonized spawn bag is key here. We want that grain spawn to break up nicely and make sure that there aren't any chunks so that the grain spawn can mix well with the substrate. Before we dive in, you'll want to set up a clean and sanitized workspace. Gloves on, disinfect your workspace, tools, and everything you'll be using. We've got to keep those contaminants at bay. Make sure the spawn bag and substrate bag is clean by spraying them with isopropyl alcohol and wiping them down. Avoid getting any isopropyl alcohol on the filter patch. In front of a flow hood or a still air box, carefully open the substrate bag, cut off the top of the bag right below the seal, and do the same for the colonized spawn bag. Now pour the broken up spawn into the substrate bag. We recommend a 1-to-2 ratio of grain spawn to substrate for the best chance of successful colonization. Now is the time to seal the deal. If you don't have a heat sealer, go ahead and fold the top of the substrate bag 3 times and secure it with paper clips, which creates the perfect humidity for mycelium to flourish. Or just use a heat sealer. Now, give the mix bag a good massage to evenly distribute the grain spawn within the substrate. Once everything's mixed and the top has been secured, take the bag and place it back into a dark space out of direct sunlight and allow the spawn to colonize the substrate. When it's fully colonized, move it to a fruiting chamber to create the perfect conditions for mushrooms to form in temperatures between 55 and 80 degrees Fahrenheit, high humidity, and a little bit of light. Now's the time you've been waiting for. Here are the rules for our giveaway. Make sure that you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay in the loop. Keep growing, keep learning, and until next time, much love.